More than 20,000 people a year require medical attention because of crashes involving trailers towed by passenger vehicles, according to the National Highway and Traffic Safety Administration. However, trailer accidents are mostly preventable if certain precautions are taken. Proper preparation prevents poor performance, and taking a few easy steps can help reduce your chances of issues on the roadway. Jot down these safety tips to ensure you're towing your trailers, campers, or boats the right and safe way. First, check the tire pressure. This is commonly overlooked. Besides making sure the tire pressure is at the right level, be sure to inspect your tires for wear or trauma. And it's always smart to have a spare, just in case. Secondly, make sure you know the capacity that your vehicle can tow. Knowing the pulling capacity can prevent trying to pull too much weight, which can cause a lot of different problems, no matter how powerful your engine is. Please ask your knowledgeable Dixie RV outfitter for confirmation. Third, make sure your hitch is in tip-top shape. Avoid anything that can compromise the integrity. Ball mount hitches that are rusted, corroded, cracked, or poorly designed should be avoided at all costs. Be sure to reference the coupling tow vehicle section of your vehicle manual to ensure your vehicle can tow your unit. Fourth is to apply safety chains, which need to be rigged to your tow vehicle. A common mistake to rigging the safety chains is to attach it to the hitch or the ball mount itself. Federal law mandates safety chains when towing and will keep your trailer from drifting in the event of a ball mount and trailer separation. Fifth, in order to communicate with other vehicles while driving, be sure that you have working brake, tail, and turn signal lights. Before leaving for any trip, be sure to sync up the lights on the trailer to the tow vehicle. A simple test before hitting the road will ensure other motorists will know your actions on the highways. Finally, after hitching your unit to the tow vehicle, it is time to load up the cargo. Balancing weight distribution is easy if you follow these simple steps. Be sure to put the heaviest things at floor level near the axles as much as possible. Medium things should be below window height. And although light things should be kept as low as possible, non-breakable items can be kept in overhead compartments. And it should go without saying, but don't try to overload your trailer. Uneven weight distribution can result poorly. We hope this easy guide was beneficial to you. After you've completed the pre-departure checklist, be sure to remember the basic safe driving practices when towing. Always drive at moderate speeds, avoid stopping suddenly, and don't use cruise control. This will allow more distance in case stopping quickly is necessary. Don't take any shortcuts, no matter how much of a rush you may be in. Safety should always be your top priority. Thanks for watching. If you have any other questions, feel free to contact your Dixie RV outfitter. Dixie RV Superstores, helping you retire one weekend at a time.